What up, Russell Cash? Doing this intro by my fucking self because his bitch ass is still in the motherfucking shower and I can't get inside. So I'm sitting here. I just finished my fucking mac and cheese. We're going to ICW tonight. It says New York, but it's New Jersey. It's kind of like, I guess, really on the border, but still New Jersey. So either way, I'll see you in the van. Van? The fuck? I'm not at work. See you in the car.
Well, he finally got out of the shower. And he's fucking cleaning up his car. Why don't you tell the fucking viewers why we gonna be late? Look at this. Fucking disgusting.
I'm hungry, bro.
Covering the camera. See what's up. We're on our fucking way.
Halfway through the fucking bridge, he didn't even take a goddamn video of the start of it. Unbelievable. They worked so fucking hard. You should appreciate construction. Since you fucking went, you were literally just doing construction this fucking morning. Yo, it smelled like shit, though, on this bridge.
We in Jersey.
Dude, you can smell that shit already in New Jersey.
We out here.
Even though we in New York.
We don't know where the fuck we at, but we out here.
Yo, we can smell New Jersey.
Look at this view. I'm gonna hold the phone out the window. All right, here we go. Look at that. We out.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jersey City, New Jersey.
Yeah.
Thank you. right thing.
Well,
what the fuck was that?
This is gave everything he fucking had to the world of deathmatch wrestling. Shit! To the world of pro wrestling. The guy was fucking living legend. He gave everything. Yes, spent the tank. He came out here for one last fucking match to work against me. I know Dylan. And plus here, world of wrestling. He knows how much this fucking meant to me. Willing to fucking die for it. Hopefully, no one will get that fucking man's match. Slap is here to finish carrying the fucking true death torch. I'll see you next time.
Here we go for round fucking three. There goes the door. The lonely door. It looked pink for a second. Somebody just yelled, hold the door. There's more?
Hold the door!
Here go another one. Man, where the fuck... Another garbage. There goes garbage. There it goes.
Thank you. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Shit like this is where I'm gonna miss. You know, it's been a long night. Away.
Did you have?
On 6th Street between Monmouth and Coles is where my father lived.
That's real green or red, bro.
It. That's a wrap. Fuck, I fucked it up. That's a wrap. That's a wrap. Fucking IC dub. Let me fucking show you me. Man, I gotta flip the fucking camera around. Hold
that's
on.
That's a wrap.
At IC dub. The event was fucking mint. Fucking great matches all around. Nick Gage again.
Sorry, he fucked up a name.
The fucking man. He called Takashi 6ix9ine, that's my fucking man right there. That's my boy. How'd you feel at the event?
That shit was fire. I just couldn't see shit. Next time we know to buy a balcony seat or at least one of the fucking stage seats.
It's like every time we go to an event, we can't see shit. Yeah. But this one we couldn't see shit, but it was still really good.
That's not a bad problem. It just means that indie wrestling is fucking like on fire. It's fucking hard to see. It's fuck. There's so many fucking people that go. It's fucking unreal.
Well, the event was good. The only fucking hour and a half drive. This is fucking perfect. This guy, this Asian guy's been watching me vlog. So let me get out of here before he fucking stares at me. All right, well, that's a wrap for WrestleCash. Another Wrestling event down. You know we're almost at 3 subscribers?
Shit.
Yeah, we almost at 3.
Almost at 3.
Almost at 3.
Jeez, man. It took like 20 years to get here.
I'm here, mama. I'm here.
We made it now. Next event, Atlantic City, maybe. Gotta look into that.
Possibly
Atlantic
City. It could be Atlantic City, or maybe you guys get a special Miami vlog when we go fucking down to Miami. Maybe you see a stripper on my lap. What happens? Tyler Nutt in 2 seconds. See y'all in Miami.
Yeah, all right, this is a little aftermath. I fucked this up last time, but this is redemption. We going over this nice fucking bridge. Look at this shit. I don't know if you can see it because I got the camera the other way, but look at this shit right here. This shit fucking beautiful.
That's redemption. That's redemption.